The right lobe is econormal and has numerous discrete hypocagenic areas which have small, ragged econormal tissue parts. These lesions didn't have regular shape. There is a large hypocagenic field in the left lobe. Note the presence of intralesional ragged econormal tissue and that of fibrosis. The lesion has a puzzle-like border.